Bob and my family are intertwined. Our families came to Laguna about the same time. Our children went to the schools together. We were in Little League. We went to drama. We went to all these different things, following our children as they pursued their careers in education. And now I work with Kirsten as an artist. We're both in the Festival of the Arts. I work with Bob at the Boys and Girls Club and other activities been working on. I've been following Bob in the Planning Commission. Bob gets it. Bob sees the whole picture. He's not encumbered by his personal agenda. He's looking to the community and things that can make, you know, us move forward, but steering the boat on a good course.